least knocked, Morrison.
Yeah, I could have. I got some good news and some bad news. Pick your poison. Which you want to hear first?
Just speak.
Bad news it is. Lady Patty's feathers are all ruffled. See, she wants to invite you to her birthday party, but your phone is disconnected.
You're a smart one, Morrison. You notice the electric and water out, too?
I expected nothing less.
So what's the good news?
Oh, I got a gig. Cash up front.
Cash up front? This I like. The water needs turning on, and those toilets need flushing.
Water, gas, and power. Coming out of your cut. You're a real agency now.
Devil may cry.
Dante! Dante! Do you have any idea how many times I've tried to call? Like a zillion! Oh my god, tonight's my birthday party! Yeah, I'm turning 18! Not a little kid!
Okay, Morrison. I'll take you up on that gig, but only if you can get me out of that hellish birthday party.
Consider your RSVP declined. Meet your new client. Listen, I'm gonna find a lady in Trish. Bring him in on this.
What? Come on! You don't think I can handle this gig on my own?
It's a big job. Big job, Dante. You're gonna need the help.
So, what's your name?
I have no name. I am but 2 days old.
I'm surprised no one's really talked about that picture behind Dante.
Just kidding. You can call
me the map.
Okay, V.
The world.
Why don't you tell me everything about this job?
A powerful demon is about to resurrect, and we need your help, Dante.
Now that's a familiar tune. Do you have any idea how many times
with the knife in? That's the same map where that woman off her tube through the dagger.
Special. Okay. So what's so special about this one?
And that picture at the top left. That's that dude off of that other game.
Your reason for fighting.
This demon got a name?
Thank you.